Suddenly, it's over. The wolves make a decision, and the bears are free to go. As the two dominant predators in Yellowstone, grizzlies and wolves make life hard for each other. The cub is vulnerable to the wolves now. If he survives to become a really big bear, the tables will turn. But he'll be a cub for a long time yet, and growing up is a full-time job. Things are even more interesting with a brother or sister. Cubs can turn anything into a toy.